Hey, I recently bought a kit for grommet making from eBay. It is really popular as it seems, very cheap, and also sold under different names as far as I could tell. The hammer is looks like this and has a diameter of 15 millimeters. The problem I ran into is that if you really want the grommet to look good, the hammer should hit the grommet always from the same angle. So this basically shouldn't move. But the problem is that it's very hard to do. So I just designed a small adapter, small guide. I'm gonna put the link to my design underneath. And the way it works is basically, it just like holds the hammer in a perfect angle when you hit it. The other thing you're gonna need is a piece of wood like this with a hole of the size of the base of the grommet kit, and it should be more or less flush. So basically this is gonna come on top, and so whenever you hit it's gonna stay straight. All right, let's give it a try. So make sure the bumpy side lies on the top, and also that the bottom part is on the base of the grommet device. And then you just put it on top, press this down. And then it's action time. That looks good.